Hello, welcome to this how-to video. My name is Andrea Schumann. I'm a support architect for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, I will explain how to connect SAP Integration Suite Cloud Integration running on Cloud Foundry to SAP Cloud ALM using OAuth authentication. During the setup, I will show you how to create a service instance for specific authorizations in SAP BTP Cockpit, how to create a service key for this instance, how to create an HTTP endpoint in SAP Cloud ALM, and how to activate the monitoring data collection. To create a service instance, log on to SAP BTP Cockpit. Enter the sub-account in which your SAP Integration Suite Cloud Integration tenant runs. In the sub-account, go to Instances and Subscriptions. Click the Create button to create a new service instance. For service, select Process Integration Runtime. For the plan, select API. You can leave the runtime environment as Cloud Foundry. As instances can only be created in spaces, you need to select a space for your instance. In the last field on this screen, you must provide a name for your instance. Press the Next button to go to the next screen. In this step, it is very important that you choose the correct role for the instance. To be able to read monitoring data, you must select the role Monitoring Data Read. Once this is done, click the Next and then the Create button. After the service instance is created, you can create the service key for the instance. Please note that you need space developer access for the space in which the instance was created to be able to create and see service keys. Click on the three dots in the foremost right column of the service instance you just created. Click on the option Create Service Key. Once you have created a service key, you can download it. It is recommended to do so as you will need the content of the key later to create the endpoint in SAP Cloud ALM. This concludes the setup steps in SAP BTP Cockpit. Now we get to the setup taking place in SAP Cloud ALM. Log on to your SAP Cloud ALM tenant. Make sure that you have the authorization, Integration Monitoring, Integration Architect to be able to perform the necessary setup steps. You find the Landscape Management app in the group Administration. Your SAP Integration Suite Cloud Integration tenant should already be available in the Landscape Management, as it is automatically imported from the System Landscape Information Service at SAP. Click on the Name or the Details button for the cloud service. On the tab Endpoints, click the Add button to add a new endpoint. Enter an endpoint name, a description, and select the use cases you want to use this endpoint for. For integration and exception monitoring, you must select integration monitoring and exception monitoring, as both messages and exceptions are collected for SAP Integration Suite Cloud Integration. The root URL is automatically copied from the cloud service information in the landscape management. Select OAuth to client credentials as authentication type. Now you will need the service key that you downloaded earlier. Copy the client ID, the client secret, and the token URL from the service key. You can use the Check Connection button to see if the connection works. Save your endpoint. This concludes the activities in the Landscape Management. The last step is to activate the data collection for integration and exception monitoring for the SAP Integration Suite service. Open the Integration and Exception Monitoring application. You find this application in the group SAP Cloud ALM for Operations. To be able to perform the configuration, the cloud service needs to be in the scope of Integration and Exception Monitoring. Open the scope selection. Make sure Display Service contains all. And add your new SAP Integration Suite service to the selection. Now open the configuration using the RegView icon in the upper right corner. In the Services tray, you will find your SAP Integration Suite service. Activate the data collection by sliding the lever from off to on. This concludes the standard setup for integration and exception monitoring. Thank you for watching this video. You now know how to set up application monitoring for SAP Integration Suite Cloud Integration with SAP Cloud ALM. For further information regarding the technical setup, feel free to consult the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert Portal, which is continuously updated with the latest news. A link to the Expert Portal is provided in the description of this video.